Through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest. Not Trina, but I swear to God, it's make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any Benny. Got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling Drifter so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my...
I pray thee, good Mercutio. The day is hot, the capitals are abroad. And if we meet, we shall not escape a brawl. For now, these hot days of the mad blood stirring.
Thou art like one of these fellows that, when he enters the confines of a tavern, claps me his sword upon the table and says, God, send me no need of thee. And by the operation of the second cup, draws him on the drawer when indeed there is no need.
Am I like such a fellow?
Come, thou art as hot a jack in thy mood as any in Italy, and as soon moved to be moody, and as soon moody to be moved.
And what to?
Thou wilt quarrel with a man that hath a hair more or a hair less in his beard than thou hast, and yet thou wilt tutor me from quarreling?
And I were so apt to quarrel as thou art. Any man should I buy the fee of simple of my life for an hour and a quarter.
The fee simple? Oh, simple!
By my heed, here comes the Capulets.
By my heed, I don't care.
Follow me close, for I will speak to them. Gentlemen, a word with one of you.
And but one word with one of us? Couple it with something. Make it a word and a blow.
You shall find me apt enough to that, sir, and you will give me occasion.
Could you take some occasion without giving?
Mercutio, you associate with Romeo.
Associate? What, dost thou make us minstrels? And thou make minstrels of us, look to hear nothing but discords. Here's my fiddlestick. Here's that shall make you dance. Zounds, consort.
Here in the public haunt of men, either withdraw unto the sum of private place, or reason coldly of your grievances, or else depart, here all eyes gaze on us.
Men's eyes were made to look, and let them gaze. I will not budge for no man's pleasure, I.
Romeo. The love I bear thee can afford no better term than this. Thou art a villain.
Tybalt, the reason that I have to love thee doth much excuse the appertaining rage to such a greeting. Villain am I none, therefore farewell, I see thou knowest me not.
Boy, this shall not excuse the injuries you hast done me. Therefore turn and draw.
I do protest I never injured thee, but love thee better than thou cast device. Till thou shalt know the reason of my love, and so, good Capulet, which name I tender as dearly as mine own, be satisfied.
Oh, calm, dishonorable, vile submission. Alla staccato carries it away. Tybalt, you rat catcher, will you walk?
What wouldst thou have with me?
Good king of cats, nothing but one of your nine lives.
I am for you.
Gentle Mercutio, put thy rapier up.
Come, sir, your fasado.
Mercutio, the prince will be coming. Stop bandying on these streets.
A plague of both houses. I am sped. Is he gone and hath nothing?
What art thou hurt?
Aye. A scratch. Mary, 'tis enough. Where is my page? Go, fetch a surgeon.
Courage, man. The hurt cannot be much.
No, it's not as deep as a well, but it's enough. Ask for me tomorrow, and I'll be in a grave.
I thought all for the best.
Romeo, or I shall faint. A plague of both your houses. They have made worms meat of me, and I have it, soundly, too. Their houses!
This gentleman, my very friend, hath got his mortal hurt in my behalf. Brave Mercutio is dead. This black fate on other days doth depend. This but begins woe on others come to an end. Here comes Furious Tybalt, back again. Alive in triumph, and Mercutio slain? Away to heaven, respective lenity, and fire-eyed fury, to be my conduct now. Now, Tybalt, take the villain back again. Thou late thou gravest me, for Mercutio's soul is but a little above our heads. Staying for thine to keep him company, either thou or I, or both, must go with him.
Thou wretched boy that didst consort him here, shalt with him hence.
This shall determine that.
What you say, that you only meant well, cause you did, what you say, that it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say, that it's just what we need, you decided this, what you say, what did she say?
Oh, I am Fortune's fool.
Fresh out of jail, California dreaming. Soon as I step on the scene, I'm hearing hoochie screaming. Fiending for money and alcohol. The life of a West Side player with cows out and a strong ball. Only in Cali will we riot, not rally to live and die. In LA, we wear chucks, not valleys.
Yeah, that's right.
Dressed in loafs and khaki suits and ride is what we do. Flossing but have.
And if we meet, we shall not skip a bra. And if we shall meet, we shall not skip a bar. And if we meet, we shall not.
Should we make this? Should we make this modern?
Get some biscuits.
Okay, we haven't had a sword collision. Oh!
Out of nowhere.
Oh. You're gonna hit the
car.
Oh, I am Fortune's fool. Oh! Yeah.
Theo.
Hey. A wretched boy. Wretched boy, didst consort him here, and...
Oh my god, you deserve this!
Oh. It's on!